this is my 1954 model Ford F100 pickup. It's I've got a few old cars here at home that Dad and I have restored, but this was the first one we done over 5 years ago now. So probably my favourite, my first love, you could say, and I use it as often as, or whenever I'm home, it's my main car. So it's got a 5-litre fuel-injected V8 Ford Mustang engine. Pumps out a few horsepower, pushes along all right. We got that from about an 88 model engine, has a 4-speed manual gearbox. We did quite a lot of work to the body, like I said, we lowered it. It's got disc brakes all around, the independent front end, 9-inch disc brake rear diff, 4-speed manual gearbox. We had to do quite a lot of work with rust repairs, most of the floor was replaced. The tray on the back, the pickup size, the guards, running boards, we had to fabricate ourselves. So there's quite a lot of work involved, but something I really enjoyed doing, and the final thing was putting colour on. That was easy, I always wanted a red truck, so it was that was the colour it was going to be, and this is my baby, something I love spending time at home driving around this.